Hello, class. I'm Mr. Felcher. Mr. Johnson is out today with a virus, so I'll be your substitute teacher for this afternoon. Before we get started, let me say this. I'm not as friendly as I look, and I'm not as funny as I look either. Well, let's get started. We're going to pick up where Mr. Johnson left off, so if you'll turn your textbooks to page 86, we'll begin.
Sitting in my class with my head on my desk. Teacher's trying to talk, but I could give a fuck less. I'm staring at this freak that I know I'm in love with, but she don't even know my name. It's always been the same. I just lay my head down and drown in my spit. Nobody even notices I'm here, cause I ain't shit. I'm hearing voices, but I don't know what they're saying. Sweat is on my forehead, cause my brain's inside decaying. And it's bitch that I love, probably don't have no idea. She's talking to her friends, I'm in the corner and I see her. Something's happening, but it isn't very clear. Sounds like a bell, sounds like an electric chair. Next thing you know, I'm walking in a crowded hall. So many different faces that I throw up on the wall. Some are yelling sick, and the others stop and stare. But I don't. Yeah, I'm in a hurry going nowhere. See my head is spinning cause I'm lonely and I'm twisted. But I have a secret, everybody missed it. Just a nobody and I think it's a drag. But I got Mr. Johnson's head in my bumper.